What the hell is beauty mode? What does this do? Oh damn. Okay.
Yo, I just got back from the doctor. He said I'm like 6'1", 6'1" and a half. I know, shit is crazy, right? You checked the mail recently? I'm supposed to be getting a check for like 80,000. You ain't see it? Nah. Probably be coming tomorrow. I just got one problem I need to talk to y'all about real quick. All these girls keep hitting me up, but I don't respond to any of them. I don't want none of them. I'm just waiting on the right one. You see my Balenciaga hoodie anywhere? I'm tired of wearing this Burberry one. I can't even lie to you. Nah. Oh, my fault.
I'm the board, the lightning, the thunder. Kind of girl who's gonna make you wonder who you are and who you've been. And who I've been is with you on these.
Don't you see? There's nothing.
From me, why you gon' do like that? Why Why you gonna act like you don't know? No, baby, don't do like that. Girl, go.
Don't forget to participate in my giveaway. One of you will be able to win both of these super cute blushes. The heart-shaped blush and this super cute blush. All you have to do is follow me on TikTok, head over to Instagram, follow me, and write your TikTok username in this photo.
5, 6, 8, y'all need to hype me up.
Do that thing with your eyes.
Kicking all at once, two of the twin sisters were fighting over the last piece of meatball. One brother was kicking everyone under the table, and mom and dad were just making sure everyone was eating their dinner. I hated this racket, and I hated sharing everything with my siblings. Why couldn't I have something all for myself? Why can't I just go to a place with peace and quiet? I muttered to myself. But then I smiled, realizing that I could finally do what I want and when I wanted. The next day, after school, I went to Meg's place, and together, we collected the amount in a lump sum. I hid it in my backpack. It was so much cash, and I couldn't believe it all belonged to me. As I went home, I sat on my bed and smelled all that fresh money. I could feel the excitement flowing from me as I thought of my upcoming adventure. Lizzie! My older sister called out, and I...
Sono stata derubata in treno, check. Non avevo dormito la notte. Mi ero fatta chilometri su chilometri per andare a lavorare e guadagnarmi qualcosa. Quindi una volta salita sul treno, sono crollata e mi sono addormentata. Verso le 11 del mattino vengo svegliata dal controllore. Gli do il biglietto, lo timbra e se ne va. A quel punto prendo il telefono, ma il telefono non c'era più. Provo a cercarlo ovunque, ma non c'era più. Apro il portafoglio e nemmeno i soldi c'erano più. Vado nel panico e inizio a piangere. Vado alla ricerca del controllore che gentilmente mi presta il suo telefono. Chiamo a casa, avverto della situazione e iniziano subito a bloccare il telefono. Io appena arrivata sono andata a denunciare tutto. Il telefono intanto era localizzato a Pesaro. Le persone sono cattive, senza rispetto, non doveva succedere. Bisogna stare sempre attenti e con gli occhi aperti. Non doveva succedere. Questa persona ha violato la mia privacy. Che schifo.
Kanye, I really don't want to say this. I feel like nobody is going to relate to this. Just say it? Okay.
I just met this 5'7" guy who's just my type.
I'm the boy, the lightning, the thunder. Kind of girl who's gonna make you wonder who you are and who you've been.
And who I've been is with you on these beaches. Your Venice bitch, your diehard, your weakness.
Hi Maddie, how are you enjoying your facial?
Hi, I love it.
Right now we just gave Maddie a double cleanse. This is gonna be the deep detox facial, and we're just really getting in there with the extractions. She has a little bit of breakout, so we're just trying to grab everything, and she is on her way to clear skin.
She's basically saving my skin right now.
Baby! Normie!
Hey dude, what are you doing in my house? I am here to kill you. Haha, you fool, you can't kill me. Why not? I'm in the living room.
Martha dump truck in the flesh.
Here comes the cootie squad.
We should shut up, Heather.
Sorry, Heather.
Look who's with her. Oh my god.
Dang, dang, diggity, dang, dang. Dang, dang, diggity, dang, dang.
Okay, ladies, I have a question for you.
How are you guys, like, able to send DMs to guys?
Cause like whenever I see a cute girl on TikTok or Instagram, I just don't end up hitting them up because like, it'd be a major L if I got rejected.
So I'm getting my husband to write TikTok girls.
Oh, man, 10 out of 10. Addison Rae, if I wasn't married, I'd be with you 100%. Oh, Vanessa, I reckon, I don't know, there's something about you I don't actually like that much. But you're a hottie. Charlie D'Amelio, more like Charlie DeWish you were 18. God damn it. Dixie De... So underrated. More like Dixie De Beautiful. Oh, God damn, Addison Rae's mum, you're a huge...